Find the distance the triangle was translated. So I'm going to take a look at C to C prime here. Goes right one, and then down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the net translation would be right here, along the hypotenuse, this right triangle. So to solve for that, we're going to need to use the Pythagorean theorem. We know the two legs of the right triangle are 1 and 5. So I'm going to say d, which in this case means the distance from c to c prime, it's also the hypotenuse, d squared equals 1 squared plus 5 squared. Just like that. It's Pythagorean theorem. If you have a right triangle, that's what you use. So d squared equals 1 squared is just 1, 1 times 1, plus 5 times 5, which is 25. Then we'll simplify d squared equals 1 plus 25, or 26. And we'll take the square root of both sides, solve for d, the positive square root of 26. So there you go, there's the exact distance. If you want to do a decimal, say it's 5.1. Okay, so to find the distance on a graph, just use the Pythagorean theorem. Draw your little right triangle, label the legs, and then do your calculation to find the hypotenuse, because that is the distance.